For most of us, there's really no place like home, and increasingly our modern homes are like no other place.
From everything to turning up the air condition to lowering the blinds, now there's an app for that. Can you believe it? Here's ABC's tech contributor, Tina Trinh.
There's no place like home.
There's no place like home.
When Dorothy uttered those famous words in The Wizard of Oz, she probably couldn't have imagined a home like today's. One where you can lock your door with a swipe of your iPhone, and while you're at it, draw down the shades and open the garage door too.
We're here at an event in New York City. It's sponsored by the Home Depot and Wink, a new home automation platform that promises to turn your home into a connected home.
We're really about bringing the brands that you already have in your home together in one app.
Brands like Kwikset, GE, and Honeywell already have a variety of products with built-in wireless connectivity, making them easy to control with the smartphone. Problem is, multiple products mean multiple apps, which can be hard to keep track of. Now a new platform called Wink brings all of these devices together in one app.
They really change your lifestyle. It makes it very easy to use every day, and it doesn't matter whether you're in the house or 1,000 miles away.
Even the temperature of your water heater can be adjusted remotely, and that adds up to savings on your energy bill.
This is a 40-gallon short. We have several models, and you can save anywhere from, you know, $100 to $200, $300 a year, depending on the model that you get.
Staples is also making home smarter with its Staples Connect platform, which works with nearly 150 connected devices like thermostats and security cameras. No smartphone handy? Staples Connect can sync with wearable devices like the Up 24 by Jawbone to do things like automatically lower the blinds once you activate sleep mode. Ultimately, getting to home sweet home won't involve any wizardry behind a curtain, just a few devices and an internet connection. Tina Trinh, ABC News, New York.
Oh, love it.
Love that Wizard of Oz stuff.
Yeah. Up until this moment, I thought the wizard was really... No, I'm joking.
we pulled the curtain back.
No, but I love that. Now, privacy advocates are a little bit worried. Yeah. They're worried it can be hacked, but still, cool development for many homes.
I take it. I just don't want to pay for it.